We're getting a new SpongeBob movie, and SpongeBob isn't even the main character.
Who is?
Sandy Cheeks is getting her own movie.
Animated?
Yeah, it's Saving Bikini Bottom, the Sandy Cheeks movie, coming to Netflix in 2024.
Really? They make a trailer yet?
No, that's all we know is the title. I'm hoping it's her origin story, and they finally explain what a squirrel is doing at the bottom of the ocean.
Yeah, I think she's a spy. No other reason she should be down there in contact with U.S. authorities.